You have to start with the new topic of this lesson, median. This is the second topic of this lesson. And what is the meaning of median? Median itself indicates that the middle one. Means median means middle one. Middle number is called as the median. So, for the group frequency distribution and the ungroup frequency distribution, you have to find out the median by the different formula. For the ungroup frequency distribution table, how you have to find out the median, that I will teach in this lesson. And for the next lecture, I will explain for the group frequency distribution, how you have to find out the median. What is the meaning of ungroup and the group frequency distribution? If the frequency of the classes are given at that time, that one is called as the group frequency distribution table. And if the frequency of the classes are not given, only the individual frequency of the given element is given, that time that one is called as the ungroup frequency distribution. So the definition of median for the ungroup frequency distribution, the numbers in the data are arranged in the ascending order. What they are saying, you have to arrange the data in the ascending order first. The numbers in the given data are arranged in the ascending order. The number at the middle position is called as the median. If the data is given in one line, at that time you have to rearrange the data in the ascending order, ascending or descending order. And the middle position number in the given data is called as the median. For that I will start with one of the examples. The first example is example number first, 7253164. This is the data of the given numbers. Then you have to, if you want to find out the median of this number, at that time you have to write the data in the ascending order. The numbers in the ascending order is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Then once you rearrange this data in the ascending order, you have to find out the middle one. At that time for this data it is very easy. You will say that sir, this 4 is the median. But how this 4 will come median, that you have to see by the formula. So I will say that the number of the observations in the given data. How many number of observations are there in the given data? If we calculate at that time 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. The number of observations, n is equal to 7. 7 observation is the odd number. This 7 is the odd number. If the number of observations are odd and for the number of observations are even, for that we have the formula. If the number of observations are odd, at that time formula for the median is n plus 1 upon 2 term. N plus 1 upon 2 term means n is 7. N is equal to 7. 7 plus 1 upon 2 term means 7 plus 1 is equal to 8 upon 2 term. 2 1s are 2, 2 4s are 8. At that time 4 term. 4 term is the median. Means when you will arrange the data in the ascending order or descending order, at that time 4 term is the median. At that time which one is the 4 term? This is the first term, this is the first term, this is the second term, this is the third term and this one is the fourth term. Means you have to say that fourth term is the median, therefore median is equal to, I will say that, therefore median is equal to 4 in the given data. Fourth term is the median. Everybody understand how you have to find out the median? Then if the number of observations are odd, If the number of observations are even, at that time how you have to find out the median, that you have to see. This is the median for the number of observations are odd. And if you want to find out the median, if the number of observations are even, at that time how you have to find out, that you have to see. The numbers, given data you have to rearrange in the ascending order. I will write this as 1, 2, 3. This data I will rearrange ascending order. Or you have to rearrange the data in the descending order. At that time I will rearrange like this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then the number of observations n is equal to 8 is the even number. If this is the even number, at that time formula for the median is n upon 2 term plus n plus 2 upon 2 term upon 2. Means if n is equal to, I will write this capital N. If n is equal to 8, at that time 8 upon 2 term plus 8 plus 2 upon 2 term means 8 upon 2 is equal to 2 under 2. 2 4s are 8. At that time this will come 4th term of the given data. 8 plus 2 is equal to 10 upon 2 is equal to 10 upon 2 is equal to 5th term means 4th term and 5th term. If you will find out the mean of the 4th term and the 5th term,
at that time you will get the median.
Means fourth term and fifth term. I will write fourth term as, which one is the fourth term? This one is the fourth term. This one is the fifth term. So I will write fourth term as 4, fifth term as 5. 4 plus 5 is equal to 9. And if you want to find out the median at that time, 2 1s are 2, 2 4.5s are 9. So you have to say that the 4.5 is the median. Therefore I will say that median is equal to 4.5. In this way, you have to find out the median for the ungrouped frequency distribution table. Means if this data is not the group frequency distribution table, not in the group frequency, this data is in the ungrouped frequency. So you have to write the data in the ascending or the descending order, and by the formula you have to find out the median like this. Everybody understand? But in 10th standard the example will not ask like this. You have the group frequency distribution table, and from that you have to find out the median. That I will teach in the next lecture. So you have to write all these things in the properly in the notebook. Thank you.